NIH to test monoclonal antibody therapy for early COVID-19. The U.S. National Institutes of Health announced two clinical trials involving monoclonal antibodies. Monoclonal antibody therapy aims to help patients with early symptoms of COVID-19. This is in contrast to dexamethasone and remdesivir that improve severe symptoms. Dr. Anthony Fauci, director of the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, said, "What we're dealing with now is trying to determine what works in early disease." Monoclonal antibodies are synthetic proteins replicating natural S1 in attacking antigens. For COVID-19, monoclonal antibodies specifically bind the SARS-CoV-2 virus. According to NBC News, the trials will use the LY-CoV-555 monoclonal antibody. This design is based on the isolated antibodies from a COVID-19 Washington patient. The therapeutic approach is a part of the Active 3 study involving 300 volunteers who have been hospitalized due to mild or moderate COVID-19. The monoclonal antibodies will be administered via intravenous infusion for subjects, while controls will receive saline placebo infusions. Additionally, all participants will receive the standard care for COVID-19, including remdesivir. 5 days following the administration, investigators will assess participants for symptoms and determine who requires supportive care, such as supplemental oxygen and mechanical ventilation. A 90-day follow-up will be performed among participants, while periodical examinations and blood samples acquisition will be conducted in between. These steps will enable investigators to know if the therapy works. The onset of response, the duration of hospitalization, and the length of recovery time are some crucial insights investigators will look for. NIH may expand the size of the trial. On day 5, investigators will analyze available data to determine if the approach can be done to a larger group of participants. If LY-CoV-555 is found safe and effective, a total of 700 additional participants will be enrolled. The same assessment will direct the agency to push the approach for participants with severe COVID-19. Severe COVID-19 participants include those with organ failure requiring mechanical support and those with organ dysfunction aside from the lungs. The Active 3 clinical trial is one of the 4 trials planned by NIH. All active studies are designed to accelerate the development, manufacturing, and distribution of medications for COVID-19. If an investigational drug in Active 3 fails in safety and efficacy requirements, the product will be dropped. LY-CoV-555 was discovered by Abcellera Biologics and developed by Eli Lilly and Company for manufacturing.